Good evening, teacher.
Yes, good evening. Oh, I will share to you now, Huyen.
Không có.
Please hear Nguyen. Oh, wait, where I am. Okay. Please hear Nguyen. You have to look at the photo of gadgets. Do you think they are good or bad idea? Which is your favorite and why? Okay. Look at the photo badges. Do you think they're good or bad idea? Which is
Why
your
maybe
favorite
just?
and why? Okay, you can write your answer in the chat. Please, faster.
Wait me. Okay, did you?
Yes. Okay, let me see. Okay, so I think all of these ideas are good. What is I? Do not see I. My favorite is letter D. Okay, where's letter D here? Oh, this one. Letter D because I can hide my important things. Okay, this is credit card. Okay, next one. Okay, next is
Aluminium.
aluminium. It is
Aluminium. Aluminium.
aluminium. Aluminium. It is
Cardboard.
cardboard. It is
Ceramic.
ceramic. Aluminium, cardboard, and ceramic.
Ceramic.
Okay, next one we have concrete.
Concrete.
Okay,
Copper.
copper and
Iron.
iron. Concrete, copper, and iron. This one we have here, Nguyen. This is
Leather.
leather, nylon,
Nylon.
and rubber.
Rubber.
Okay, next one we have
Steel.
steel,
Stone.
stone, and wood.
Wood.
Again,
Steel.
steel,
Stone.
stone,
Wood.
wood. Okay. Now look at here, Nguyen. Please check the meaning of the words below, then listen and repeat. Okay, let us skip this one. It's very easy. Do the quiz, then check your answer. Please do the quiz, then check your answer.
I'm finished, teacher.
So during World War II, scientists used dandelions to make a rubber. Okay, very good. The first motorcycle, the first bicycle had wheels made of wood with iron tires. Okay, that's the first moyen. Wood only. Which one of these materials did the ancient Romans not have? Okay, it is paper. Are these sentences true or false? Okay, they are false. All types of wood float in water. Of course, it's false. Okay, it's really false. No wood that floats in water. That's real. Okay, another one we have. Okay, no type of stone floats in water. That is false. Okay, the earliest use of nylon was in where? It is in? Where did we first use nylon? It is in toothbrushes. Toothbrushes. Which of these metals is the hardest? Which of these metals is the hardest? Okay, letter E is the hardest. Letter E, steel. It's very hard. And the heaviest is the gold. Gold is the heaviest. Remember, Muyan, the hardest is steel and the heaviest is gold. Okay, so we have here, Nguyen, the different curve. It means having round shape. Okay, round shape, curve. Okay, spherical, like a sphere in shape. Okay, next one, having a shape like rectangle, triangle, like triangle in a shape.
Circular. Circular,
having the shape of a circle, round. Okay, circular, it's round. Allow, it means to let somebody have something. Allow, it means to let somebody have something. Base, okay, base. It
base.
Means the lowest part of something, especially the part or surface in which it rests or stands. That is the base. Okay, this is the base. Okay, next one. We
handle.
Handle. It is the part of an object such as cup, bag, or tool that you use to hold it or carry it. That is handle, okay. Means it's the system of providing gas, water, and electricity to a building or of carrying it away from the building. Okay.
Infinite teacher.
Let me see. Okay, so it is okay. Powered, battery powered, solar powered, it's cordless, rechargeable. Okay, next, it's mains. Mains is the answer. It is made mostly of glass, steel. It's got wheels along. What is that? Handle, triangle. That's the base. You use it to allows you. Okay, so quite hard for you, Moyan. You find it hard?
Yeah, teacher.
Now, listen to the dialogue one. Which phrases from task four do the people use? Okay, which phrases from here do people use? Okay.
Lesson 9A, exercises 6 and 7. 1.
This is lovely. Isn't it lovely? What is it exactly?
It's a coffee machine.
Oh, yes, of course. Is it battery powered?
No, it's mains powered. Look, the cable's here under the base. If you press this button, the plug appears.
That's clever. I love it. It's perfect for my kitchen at home. I'll come back later today and buy it.
Would you like to try a cup before you go?
I'm sorry?
A cup of coffee.
Oh, no thanks. I never drink coffee. Horrible stuff.
Can I listen again?
Lesson 9A, exercises 6 and 7. 1.
This is lovely. Isn't it lovely? What is it exactly?
It's a coffee machine.
Oh, yes, of course. Is it battery powered?
No, it's mains powered. Look, the cable's here under the base. If you press this button, the plug appears.
That's clever. I love it. It's perfect for my kitchen at home. I'll come back later today and buy it.
Would you like to try a cup before you go?
I'm sorry?
A cup of coffee.
Oh, no thanks. I never drink coffee. Horrible stuff.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, so which phrases from task four do the people use?
Manpower.
Yes, main or battery powered. Okay. Okay, so this one.
Ok, teacher.
Okay, if you press very good, Nguyen, you don't need to put it away if friends come to visit. If you choose to share mode, it is automatically post your workout results on Facebook. If goes forward to the next track, if you just touch here, if you wave your hand once, it gets louder. Okay. Hey. Okay, Nguyen, we do not have enough time for you. Okay. So teacher Anne will say goodbye and I will see you on Nguyen Tuesday.
And
Bye.
first of
Okay, bye,
yeah.
Nguyen.
Okay, teacher.